In this video, I'm going to hack your brain and make you memorize the four new chemical elements, along with the final eight elements of the periodic table. To memorize these eight elements, I'm going to activate your visual memory by drawing some illustrations and telling your crazy story to link them all together. When you imagine each picture in your mind, you'll be amazed how easily you recall everything. The story's going to start in a weird place because this is the final video from the complete series covering all 118 elements. If you want to check that out, head over to the Memorize Academy website and you can sign up for it there. Now the 111th element is Röntgenium. We're going to use Röntgen to remember that. From the previous part of the story for the 110th element, you enter a large sports stadium. It's absolutely huge, but inside is a single person, an army general, Gen for short. And the entire stadium has been rented out to him, Röntgen. Röntgen will remind you of the 111th element, Röntgenium. Element number 112 is Copernicium, named after Copernicus. Copernicus will be your image this time. You see the general is the only person in the entire stadium and you walk closer. You see he's got strange looking knees. They're made of copper. They're both reddish copper coloured and when he walks, his knees knock against each other and make a clanging metallic sound. Picture those copper knees and you'll recall the 112th element, Copernicium. Next is Nihonium, the 113th element. Let's use knee-honing. The general with copper knees walks over to a stone wheel that's used for honing knives to make them really sharp. He lifts up a knee and begins honing it on the stone wheel. He's doing some knee honing on his copper knees. Maybe he wants to make them sharp. Imagine the general as he does that knee honing and you'll remember Nihonium, the 113th element. Fluorovium is the 114th element, so this time you'll picture a FluroV. Imagine a large letter V flies down out of the sky and lands on the stone wheel, interrupting the general. The V is a bright fluoro pink colour and has a couple of tiny wings. The fluoro V sits on the stone wheel and gently flashes bright pink. Now, when you imagine that fluoro V, you'll think of the 114th element, fluorovium. The 115th element is MuscoVium, named after the Russian city Moscow. Picture a cow covered in green moss, walks up and takes a bite out of the fluoro V, casually munching away as if it was a mouthful of grass. The cow is covered in slimy green moss all over its body. It's a moss cow. Think of this moss cow taking a bite out of the fluoro V and you'll know that after fluorovium comes MuscoVium, the 115th element. The next element is Livermorium, number 116. As the moss cow is taking bites out of the fluoro V, a liver with arms and legs joins it and takes some small bites as well. The moss cow quickly pushes it away, but the liver holds out an empty plate and asks for more. Picture the liver asking for more, liver more, and you'll remember the 116th element, Livermorium. Moving right along to element 117, Tennessine. The liver is suddenly grabbed by a tenor, a type of male opera singer, who walks onto stage in the middle of a scene with other tenors. It's a tenor scene, a scene in the opera featuring tenors. The tenor starts singing to the liver at the top of his wonderful voice. Clearly imagine that opera scene of tenors, a tenor scene, and that will link in your mind to the 117th element, Tennessine. And finally, we're up to the 118th element, Ogonesson. On stage, some of the scenery pulls back to reveal a large nest, and sitting in the middle of the nest is an ogre. It's an ogre nest. The ogre is big and green and far from attractive, and I have no idea what he's doing sitting in a nest. Regardless, create a clear mental image of that ogre nest, and you'll be prompted to recall the 118th element, Ogonesson. And there you go, you've just memorized the names of the final eight chemical elements, including the four newest additions. How would you like to be able to remember anything as easily as this? I'm talking about numbers, formulas, dates, essays, lists of words, anything. If memorizing fast and easily would be a dream come true, sign up for the free video training at Memorize Academy and let's make it happen. Please give this video a like and share, leave a comment below, and subscribe for more of my one-of-a-kind videos. I'll see you again soon. Bye.